we're off to London to go see Pillow Man with Lily Allen.
And more.
And we are staying...
Piccadilly Circus.
Let's hope there's no lions.
Maybe I'll have to trapeze in the bed.
And we're going shopping. London
Euston. And maybe going to get some pub grub. That's all.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a Ken. Like Jazzy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
What
weird
comes? That's just two legs of jeans. I really hope she can see.
Because I sure can't.
Because I sure bloody can't.
Show update, guys. I may or may not have been pickpocketed.
Who are we watching right now?
Lily Allen. My best friend. It's really good. It's really good. And we're eating fruit gums.
On this.
It's Toffee Fifi.
Sorry. What? They've made a new pack of these, and what they've given you as an update of Toffee Fifi is that you get three more pieces. Just three more.
She's so pretty.
I'm here outside the Pillow Man, and right behind me is Lily Allen. Check it out. She's wearing a beautiful silver dress, marvellous, and slick back hair. What a performance. What a night, honestly.
Bye, Lily. Gonna wave.
What's happened?
Guys, I've got my phone stolen off me. Again. No, I don't have phone insurance. And no, I don't have Find My Friends. But they turned my phone off.
Calm
I hate people so much. What did I deserve? What did I do to deserve this? All I've got is a shitty photo without Lily Allen. That's not going to make me feel better.
This is 70 Questions with Vogue. How's your day been?
Terrible. Actually, not terrible. This morning was terrible. This morning,
Hello, turn around.
I left my headphones at work. Oh, the person at work goes, oh yeah, they're on top of the staff room. So I go, oh, brilliant. I'll go in tomorrow morning.
They're on top of
this is because I didn't work a shift yesterday. This is why I've been paid. And then they go, oh, I'll come in tomorrow morning. Go in tomorrow morning. Where are my headphones? Some little rat's stolen them. So I go, excuse me, guys, can you find my headphones for them? Blah, 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 blah. On my phone, I've got all these messages. We go to the theatre. I'm walking down the street with an OJ in my hand. La la la, so excited to see Lily Allen. Just put my hand on my, where's my phone? So I've got my phone stolen off me and my headphones, but it's okay because what would I be listening to anyway? Anyway, I'm gonna go into the room and do what? Sit and twiddle my thumbs? Should have bought the anime book now. You can't write my life. Someone write my life, and then I could star in it and get rich and famous and buy every BlackBerry I want. if the door opens.
It's the right room.
Yeah? Oh. Panic over.
You know what the funniest part about this? Is if that man goes into my phone, like, and opens the back of my phone case, there's just a picture of Colin Firth.
What?
There's just a picture of Colin Firth in there.
Why?
Just because you were ages ago, me and Joe just found him so funny in this movie. And then he printed off a picture of Colin Firth and gave it to me, and I put it at the back of my phone. And then there's
that's
also...
like my phone. I've got a photo of this random man.
Yeah, and then there's also a fortune cookie that says something like, make mistakes, or something about making mistakes.
Well, you've
made
plenty of those, haven't you?
Yeah, well, at least I've not had a child yet. Yet.
What's that got to do with anything?
Because that is a mistake, obviously, isn't it? Having a child.
Yeah, I'm sure Mum would say that. But one of us.
Now, if any of you losers see me on TikTok being an NPC, you didn't see me, okay? So I'm going to pay my money back, but I need everyone to be on my side, okay? I need you all to send me roses, glizzies, cakes, hats, anything. Just please send them my way.
No one's sending me gifts, so this is just pointless. It's not toasted. It's good.
Next installment. And they do say everything comes in threes. When I tell you this has happened to every pair of sunglasses I've ever had. I think fixable though. Because look. I just need the bolt.
Yeah. Whatever it is.
Why, oh why, does the world hate me today?
Just scream.
Spinning. Stop spinning. The red pill or the blue pill?
Blue.
Let's
make your choice, Neo.
Oh.
And a tiny little scroll.
I got blue, you got pink.
There's nothing on it.
What the hell?
So you put you have to, you send your hand.
You have to send messages, you have to put them on. So now.
What are you listening to?
Kid as I am.
This little snood hood.
Sick.
I forgot how to be happy. Something I'm not.
I'm Barbie. He's just Ken.
I've managed to get a new phone, so I'm going to show you all the things I bought when I was in London. These all being them. So my first one is this really cute bracelet. Why am I overcomplicating a bangle? Then I got this mother of pearl necklace, which is, oh, so good. I'm showing you all my my accessories right now. Then I'm into this kind of scrunchie hype. I need to get more scrunchies because I'm loving them. And then actually at the charity shop, I'm also just showing you stuff that I've also bought recently. So I saw this woman on TikTok putting her like necklaces, if they're too long, like around her side. And I thought, what a great idea, Miss Girl. So I've got this. Then I'm gonna show you the actual clothes I bought. So I will talk about this top, but I bought these. Also, I'm kind of feel like Lizzie McGuire right now. So I bought these like hippie pants. You know in the shops when they're just like loads of hippie girly pants? These are so comfy. I did christen them with barbecue sauce, but I'm not gonna tell you a story about every item that I have because I can. And I won't. These are really comfy. And then when I was like, we were like about to leave the shop. And then I literally touched this top and he went, have it for free. Because of like a tiny stain. Which, I mean, I would actually probably put a stain on it after I bought it anyway, so I'm literally like doing what I would already be doing, but for free. Then we went to Uniqlo and I bought this top t-shirt. If you've watched Big Mama's House 2, then you know the reference. You just know the reference. And also these corduroy, like sort of wide leg, straight leg pants. Never get this color. I don't know why I fancied it, but it goes really nicely with the Brillo pad top and my Birkenstock clogs. Then my favorite purchase, which I will wear for you. There's a theme in the house as well. Green and pink. I don't really like it as like house thing, but like wearing it, love. So my mum actually saw this and I was like, good spot, Jill. This is like a little, it's a windbreaker. The gray is such a thing. And it like stops at like a really good point on me. So love. In the back is sick. This is the ultimate pistachio color, guys. And if you know me, you know me that I love pistachio. I'm gonna show you these. So I bought, these are all from charity shops recently. So the first ones are these. I think they're mechanic glasses, but the orange is actually so cool. And they've got like rubber, so they will not be falling off my head like every other pair that I've got. Then I got some Willy glasses. Scratch that, reverse it. This is reverse. Love these, love the color. Then I bought these from Vinted months ago, and I don't know why they've only just come now. But these are just a bit of blue going on. Decided to just buy shitty cheap glasses because I do break every pair of glasses. These will get broken at some stage, but for now, they're alive and well. Bless them. And that's all my purchases. I did buy a Brandy Melville set, but it's baggy and literally looks like shit is falling out my ass into my pants. So I shall not be showing you that. But I hope you liked the video. There will be more to come. Maybe more that Jenny edits. Maybe comment if you like the way Jenny edits. Because she does just out me. Like, for real, she just outs me at my prime. But I think that's better, because then you get to see me. Anyway, have a lovely day, week, year, month, life. See you later.